Hello YouTubers, in this video I will show you how to very fast calculate the last two digits of any number that ends with the last digit 1 to any power. Penultimate digit is odd, it will take into consideration numbers that end with last digit 11, 31, 51, 71 and 91. 51 will be excluded in this research. So let's start this section. I will write here and I will go back later. So let's start right here. 51 to the power of, let's check, sorry. 51 to the power of 15. It will end with last digit 51. Yes. Let's check another number. 751 to the power of 11. 19, sorry. It will end with last digit 51. 151 to the power of 119 will end with last digit 51. Very boring. So last digit will be 51, but we will raise to any power of even number, like right here. We'll end with last digit 01. Same another number. 551 to the 18, no, 14 will end with 01. As you can see, this is so predictable results. So let's back to see it. So number that end with last digit 51 raised to the power of even number end with last digit 01, and same number raised to the power of odd number end with last digit 01. So, let's correct this formula. Sorry. So, let's copy some formula. So, A51 to the power of 2k, where k is any natural number, number 0. Sorry, and with the last two digit 01, same number to the power of 2k plus 1, this is the number, and with the last digit 51. This will be a very helpful tool for another approach. So let's start with some number that end with last two digits 19, 31, 79 and 91. They have a really different approach. But let's start some math tricks to see this, how does it really works. So, sorry, 91 to the power of 15 will end with last digit 51. So, like the 131 to the power of 95. As you can see, these are the random numbers. This number is divisible with number 5, but not with number 10. And this number has got penultimate digit even, sorry, odd, and last digit number 1. So, let's raise this, let's raise similar numbers. like 211 to the power of 100. Sorry, some Facebook problems. 01 are last digits. 271 to the power of 110, and with last digit 01. This is really boring. Right here. So let's start with another approach right here. Penultimate digit is any natural number. So digit before penultimate digit is a natural number, so is marked as number A. Penultimate digit before the number of power is divisible with number K. Sorry. And just another rule. O is an odd number. Just make a appropriate color. So this is a very helpful tool for use Vedic math, a square number. I will put in the video how to use the Vedic math in square numbers to find the last digit of any number raised to do any power that is not divisible with number 5. This includes numbers that is divisible with number 10. So let's start. First, use the relation of last two digits of any number and square and squared number, also last two digits. Vedic math multiplying two digit numbers, sorry, two-digit numbers, if it's necessary, or double square specific number. So let's make some examples right here. I almost forgot numbers that ends with last two digits 11, 31, 71 and 91. We'll take a few samples right here. So let's start right here. We'll use some matrix right here, and we will also will also apply this math trick. So let's start. 91 to the power, that is not divisible, sorry, 91 to the power of 117. So what we can do, this number raised to the power of penultimate digit is 51. Let's switch back and write here. So we'll perform a modulo operation for the number 111, the power of number mod 51, and power is 15. 91 to the power of 15 is 51. I've almost forgotten right here. So we've got right here number 11. We'll change the second method double square number. So we will perform another operation right here to perform mod 17 and right here 15, 12. Square of number this, square of number 91 and with last two digit 51. You can use various methods. We can add these two numbers and the last digit will be 31. So let's try this number 31. Let's try another random number to the power of odd number, like 11 to the power of 103. I guess there will be 31, but let's check mod 31, 103 to the power of 20. So let's check another number. We could split this number into two parts, 11 and square. 11, square of number 11 and with last digit 21. We could use right here Vedic math and add 2 plus 1 plus 1, and let's see the result. 31. It really ends with 31. So let's check another number, 71 to the power of 119, to the power of 19. So let's check. This could be very boring. 71 to the power of 11. This is very boring. 71 to the power of 19, 31 to the power of 17, 91 to the power of 13, 11. This is very boring, but 91 to the power of 13 will end 71. So what shall we do right here? We will always apply this relation, squaring numbers. So let's start with another problem. This is by heart some stuff. So let's try another example where penultimate digit is even number, odd number, and power of number is also even odd number. So this Beckwith number, no, this is sobering. 31 in any example, 91 to the power of 161, 91, very predictable. To the power of, so let's check another number. This could be 11, but let's go to process. So to perform modulo operation 169, 9. First, so raised 69, and here is the 1 or 5. Could use the number 5 right here because of this, and let's raise once and twice. 51. Number that end with the last two digits, raised number 91, raised, doubled right here. So, second step, 5, 51, 4, 61. We could add this number and last digit, if we multiply it, so let's multiply it, we'll end with last digit 11. So here it is, last digit will be 11. Yes, they are. So let's check some numbers that end with raised to any power of this number to the power of even number. So 71 to the power of 168. Let's check. First, perform modulo operation. 168, 20. Any number that end with last two digits. So first 5, 2, 1. So first rule 51. Second, square this number. I will put a link for this, for squaring numbers. There are a lot of samples, 31, and the last one, 71. It is very easy, right here, 5, 51, and 3. So let's say 4 plus 7 is equal to 11, so there is a carry sign, we will discard it, and this will be 11. And in the last case, we will just add these two numbers, and this will end with the last digit 61. So let's check the result. On a similar manner, we will 91 to the power of 164, no, 124. So let's check. 91 to the power of 124. Sorry. To perform modulo operation. So first, there is no need. 1, 0, 0, 1 will be last digits. Sorry. I've almost forgotten right here, 91. So let's check this number. 91 to the power of 2 is 81. raise this number, same, once again, 61. So let's check the result. It really ends with last digit 61. So let's start another number. So let's start with another. There is no point, there is a matter to discuss a formula right here. Let's check, just to remind the formulas. A01, let's copy this. A01 to the two k plus one is equal to 01, where penultimate digit are a really odd numbers. And sorry to 2k sorry A01 to the power of 2k are with penultimate digit even one number. So let's mark these numbers. Penultimate digit odd and another variable penultimate digit even. So, sorry for the length of the video, but this will be very applicable resources how to impress your colleagues with how to very fast calculate last digit of any number. I will have a lot of practices right here. I will put the links for squaring numbers and to mention Vedic math. Thanks for watching and see you next video.